Here are 5 tips to support hydration so that we're keeping ourselves nice and plump like grapes as opposed to raisins. Also, when we drink more water, we tend to have better energy and focus, and we feel better overall, less prone to headaches, all of those things. So number one thing I recommend is starting your day with 8 ounces of fluid. As I've noted in my other video, we lose water as we sleep. So we lose water all day as we're breathing and peeing and pooping and all of those things. But we want to make sure that we hydrate to start the day rather than reaching for that caffeine or not reaching for any beverage. And that caffeine, however, can cause us to lose more fluid. So we want to make sure that we at least hydrate before we start dehydrating ourselves further. So 8 ounces of water in the morning. 2, find a water bottle that fits your lifestyle. So if I have a water bottle that I have to twist the top off and drink it and it's a wide mouth, I am very likely to spill all over myself when I drink that and when I'm like trying to get a bunch of things done. So that one isn't very realistic for me while I'm working because it's just gonna sit there closed. But having one with a small opening or a pop-up straw is going to be more realistic for me. I like to have multiple types of water bottles. So I have a 24 ounce that can fit in my cup holder. I have a 32 ounce that I use throughout the workday. I have a 64 ounce that I can bring with if we are out and about and I want to be able to refill my 32 ouncer. So again, just figure out, doesn't mean you have to have a million water bottles like I do, but figure out what fits your lifestyle and what's going to encourage you to drink more. Could be one that has the little infuser pod in it. So that would be related to tip number 3, is put frozen fruit or cucumber slices or 100% lemon juice, which you can buy in a bottle. Ideally a glass bottle. I think Lakewood Organics is the brand that I typically get. And that can be used to then enhance the flavor of your water. So if you're somebody who just doesn't like the flavor of water or water is too boring, then those can be options to explore. And tip number 4 would be, again, along those same lines, is herbal teas, right? They are non-caffeinated and naturally non-caffeinated. So they're not using chemicals to decaffeinate, which can be more toxic. So using those herbal teas, because they don't have the caffeine, then they would count towards your water consumption for the day. And tip number 5 is D&D blend. And that is what I use as like my coffee replacement. And it is an herbal supplement, and you can mix it into hot or cold water to get like an iced coffee or a warming beverage. And it's made from dandelion root, which is very supportive of detoxification. So those are 5 ways to enhance your hydration status and make sure that you're working up to or meeting your water goals each day. And I encourage having half of your body weight in fluid ounces daily. However, if you have any water restrictions, then you want to discuss that with your physician. And I also don't encourage you to go from 0 to 60 or 30 to 90. Like, slowly work your way up so that your body can adjust and you're not in the bathroom all day long. Anyway, I hope that those are helpful, and I hope that you begin hydrating your body even more. Cheers!